is again a very short demonstration of the precision and accuracy of my KH machine. And this machine is the basic ground for building a commercial KH machine with the company Focustronic, as we have announced. I have around 8.6, between 8.6 and 8.7 according to Cellefet. There we have 5 measurements with some hours between, but the KH is very stable during the day. 65, again 8.65, 71, 8.57, 8.65 again, and 65 again. So it circles very nice, plus minus 0.05.